Well, there has been a few lean ashes series for the Aussies. For his thoughts on tonight's test and the entire tour of England, we're joined by Test great Matthew Hayden.
Well, I think Australia can win back the Ashes. Big call, I know, considering their track record, but Darren Lehman for me is the X factor here. Don't be fooled by the fact that he's a little rotund and loves a beer and a smoke and those old ways. He'll get these guys actually talking about cricket, enjoying the game a lot more, investing back into the culture of baggy green. Look, don't forget about Michael Clarke here as another X factor. Yes, he's got a degenerative back injury, but look, I've played with this guy and he is the consummate professional. He really does everything in his power to actually get up for the game. Shane Watson in combination with Buck Rogers is going to be the killer blow for England, in my opinion. They've got a good conservative approach, which is required in the conditions, in particular Trent Bridge, the first test match, where Anderson will be swinging the ball around. They complement each other well, a bit like Justin Langer and myself did as well. Watson much more up in front of the ball, looking to go down the ground. Buck Rogers being honed in those conditions in WA, looking to play a little square of the wicket. So there you have it. There's my thoughts in lead up to the first test match. In the meantime, come on, Aussie.